Well, Justin, what a result here tonight against the league-leading London Lions. Just what was it like for you in that dressing room right now?
Man, it's unbelievable. Obviously, you know, coming off a big win at Cheshire, you know, we wanted to come in here and just make a statement. They got us up earlier in London. We just kind of wanted revenge. We knew it was a big game for us, you know, to make the postseason. And, you know, it was a must-win game. Everybody showed out. We played as a complete team. We got on them from the jump. And pretty much didn't turn back. We controlled the whole game. And, you know, everybody just contributed. And it was a fun game. The crowd was into it. The crowd was amazing. You know, they gave us that extra energy we needed. You know, they were the sixth man that we needed for sure.
And yourself, you had 16 points and 13 rebounds. How important was it to box them out, particularly on the defensive end? They're a very active team on the offensive glass.
Yeah, Coach Capullo, you know, he stressed that the whole week. Rebounder was going to be the difference maker in the game. London Lions, they're an amazing rebounding team, probably the top rebounding team in the BBL. You know, especially with Tab, you know, he's averaging, I think, 9 a game. So I knew I had to keep him off the boards, just make my presence known early on, and I feel like I did that. And, you know, that kind of hurt them, you know, throughout the course of the game. They couldn't really get those putbacks that, you know, they kind of rely on. But, you know, just I did my job, whatever coach needed me to do, and, you know, my teammates were there for me.
It's a big win in terms of the playoff push. Another big game coming up now on Sunday against Glasgow Rocks away from home.
Yes, sir. You know, we're all ready for that. You know, we're going to get some rest tonight, recovery tomorrow, and start playing for Glasgow and try to get another road win.